Hey there. We've got an offer for you, if you'd like to hear it.
I'm headed your way now.
I appreciate that. Can you come over? We'd like to thank you for being so helpful. This stuff looked useful, so I brought it home.
We have a guest you should talk to.
Hey there. Stop on in for a while.
Of course it's locked. I hope nothing heard that.
Things might not be fair, but they're feeling less hopeless every day.
Guys are monsters, and as far as I'm concerned, they don't deserve to live. That's good to hear. I've got your back. I was hoping for something else. Empty. Sad trombone.
Back to haunt your ass. You want to honor the dead? Kill a Zed.
Looks like we have a screamer over here. And we're here.
If you don't run, I will kill you!
Ah!
post-apocalyptic life isn't all that bad.
I need a break.
How's it going?
Let me lay it out. Cool. So, when's chow time? Grab your big guns. You don't want to fuck around with this one.
Did this coalition give you any more details on the trap they're planning?
They didn't trust me enough to say, but it's definitely going to happen. Probably.
Someone, anyone, please help me.
I should be there in no time.
Thanks.
That's the trap I told you about. Be careful, it's a setup.
That's pretty heavy.
We got too many butts here, not enough bunks.
We need some fucking ammo around here.
Catch you later.
Tracked the person who found my mace to a few possible places.
Thank you.
like us is close by.
Is anyone out there? I need help!
Hello? Anybody here?
I'm not sure I'm buying this idea.
We dealt with the threat, but we need to learn more about this coalition before they show up again. Nosies, no worries. The outpost is prepped. Oh yeah! After all that's happened with that coalition, we need to make sure we know who our friends are. Mm-hmm. Accomplished.
Didn't I tell you that would work?
This might be too much to carry.
Like shooting undead fish in a barrel.
Thank you.
This'd make a nice base, if we fix it up a bit.
I wouldn't mind a bit of help.
It feels good to learn something new.
Thank you. Yo, Tommy.
Stayed out of trouble.
Zombies about to invade our crib. Everybody back home.
How's it hanging?
Crazy on our bait.
I think that's a feral.
We just gotta keep this up a little longer.
Like this.
Time to reload. Yo, we got another wave headed our way. Get ready. Great work, everyone. You're all goddamn champions.
Racket's gonna draw zombies. Just you watch.
Believes America was never about government. It was always we the people. And I say, hold on. What the hell? Man, we got a breach. If you're hearing this, get a message out to everyone in the network.
Oh, jeez. That didn't sound good.
Honestly, I'm kind of amazed by how much we've already accomplished.
Great people, great attitude. I love this group.
So when are we gonna stop living like cavemen and get some power flowing in here?
I just need to run some errands. Hear them shambling about. This would be a good spot for an outpost. Okay, this outpost is good to go. To rest. Maybe I'll get lucky and find something here. The outpost is looking good. I guess it's better than nothing.
to it.
Looks clear. For me, don't mind if I do. That's almost as much as I can carry. The area is secure and the outpost is up. Do you think we should get rid of some of these infestations, maybe? Nothing worth carrying out here.
Come on.
just about out of these.
The outpost is looking good. Hey, folks, I'm back. this base had a fuel gauge, it would be on E.
I'm the man.
It makes my heart warm to see people smiling on occasion.
When we work together, we make everyone's life.
What's a guy gotta do to get a care package around here?
My word is rock solid. What do you need?
Mm. Shut that thing up! We've got a bloater!
out there? Fives all around.
We don't find more food, I reckon.
As long as we take care of each other, we'll keep going.
I've said it many times. Our armed services would not abandon this nation without some strategic rationale. Until they return, Red Talon will continue their efforts.
Thank you.
come over, we'd like to thank you for being so helpful.
See ya. Come take a load off.
Thanks a bunch. See you around.
Great. I sure hope you're hungry.
You're welcome to look around.
I'm so glad you came by. We have a real treat for you. Trust me, this is the most delicious meat you can find anywhere. It's life-changing, really.
Thanks a bunch.
You're welcome.
Intense, but personally, I respect that kind of focus.
Hey there.
Howdy.
more days like these.
We got a lot of zombies about to invade our crib. Everybody back home. MCs are attacking our crib! Give those zombie bastards hell, bros!
We made it through. Let's be thankful for that.
Bye. Stay safe.
Sure thing.
Bye. Stay safe.
Hey, I bet our neighbors could point us towards some good scavenging spots.
I'll find someone in the network to handle that. We left our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
Hey.
So, you want to make a deal?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Anyone there?
Looks like no one's home. We better find out why. Now this is gonna make me popular back at base.
anybody here?
I better get to it. Nosies, no worries. Not bad at all. Again.
that's a little rich for help.
Hey, we're blowing this town. I guess that makes it your lucky day.
Mm-hmm.
Now we know where everybody stands. If the Coalition tries anything again, we'll be ready.
Oh, we really lucked out. Nothing left. I'm home. Who missed me?
Attention from the Zeds, we should avoid being too loud.
I
I'm glad to have found a place like this.
This won't be easy, so you should bring the best equipment you have on hand.
I think things are finally starting to look up a little.
Pretty heavy.
Thank you.
I'll be back real soon.
Cemetery.
Thank you.
fantastic!
Now. I'm on my last magazine. I wish we had a better solution.
Rot in hell!
I guess it's not nothing.
Looking to get by.
Baby.
coalition leaders are in that building. This is our time. We will take them here and now. Move!
You know what? Fuck you!
The Coalition is dead. No one can stand against us. Finally, we can bring peace to this town.